With the oblique angle here, what we see is the, again, fullness up in the malar, superior malar area, with a visible loss of volume, which now takes and breaks this curve. We have fullness, a depression, and fullness again. The goal is to just restore that more youthful curve of the upper cheek.